What's cracking, my ninjas and ninjets and killers? It's the Gold Legend Killer back in the building. And as y'all see, we back once again with another Wrestling Revolution 3D episode. Now, here we are back with another episode of Wrestling Revolution 3D, like I just said. God damn, I'm repeating myself. But, before I start this video, I just wanted to say, man, I know I barely uploaded this week, you know what I'm saying? I'm sorry, I apologize for that, y'all. I really apologize for that. It was only three times. This is my last upload for the week. I'm not uploading tomorrow. However, next week, I promise to be as consistent as possible for y'all. Alright? Because, you know what I'm saying? The last 2 weeks of this month, I will be taking a short break, which I'm only going to upload two times per week. So, on the last 2 weeks, I'll do like I'll do two uploads per week, you know what I'm saying? So we're not going to be doing much uploads. And yeah, it's just to take a little time off, you know what I'm saying? A little short break for me, man, because like I have been working hard really for the past couple of weeks. So y'all got to excuse me, man. Like it's not my fault, you know what I'm saying? And just know that I have a life outside of YouTube as well, you know? Like, I mean, we all do, you know what I'm saying? Outside of social media, you know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to, I'm just working, on my side, like, on spiritual growth and all that shit, you feel me? Like I'm focused on that, and I don't want this to overcome anything, you know what I'm saying? And plus, I got school and shit, so it's like, all that shit, bro. But, that's all I wanted to say, and if y'all want more uploads, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And I love y'all, man. I love everyone's supporters, man. I will be back good again in February. But, yeah. Y'all gonna be happy. I have something big coming in February, man. I'm just straight up right now. And, yeah. Let's get straight to it, man. So, this episode, we got the Super Junior Championship on the line. Last Man Standing versus Erwin Truss. I don't know who the fuck that is. But, anyway. Let's get it started, man. Oh, it's interpromotional. Oh, shoot fight. Oh, I got you. Oh, it's this motherfucker. I forgot his real name. I don't even know. Here comes Legend Killer. And I come with Anthony Chinoki, man. Bro, why do I still look small? I don't know. I look small. I looked tiny and stuff for a bit, but I was like, oh shit. Let me look at my character again. I look good. What the fuck is this camera, man? Hey, yo. Hey, what the fuck? Hey, what the fuck? Hey, my nigga, what the fuck? Bro, I can't even see. Oh. And as y'all see, Oh, come on. He knocked me. What is this camera, bro? Thank you. Yeah, I got your bitch ass injured. Oh, what are you talking about? And I injured him too. And I injured him as well. Move, bro. God damn. Oh, super kick this bitch ass. Oh, 450 splash on that hole. You are done. Wait. Yeah, you done. I'm done. I'm getting out of here. I'm getting out this bitch ass ring, bro. Yeah, he's done. Yeah. It's that simple, man. I take W's and W's only. Okay. What don't y'all understand about that? And as y'all see, I injured him as well. Don't ever come in a match with me unprepared and goddamn, what was it? Low health, bro. Come on now. You know better, man. Especially coming from Legend Killer. Y'all know Legend Killer, man. Come on. Earnings. Okay. Profit. Okay. Alright. Ryback has renewed his contract. I don't give a fuck. I don't care. I am a killer. Talking about career killer. Of course. Oh, I'm glad he was. He's not even fit enough. Ropeless octagon eight cage. Five-way versus multiple opponents. All right. Let's get it started. So it's going to be a fatal five-way, basically. And we got to... Oh, fuck nah, bro. A fatal five-way? Bro, why is there cages and shit as well? Who the fuck do I fight, bro? Oh, man. Come on, bro. Oh. 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 Gorilla press slam on that hoe. Oh, no. I'm done. Oh. 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 Got him in a German suplex. Oh, my goodness, bro. Oh, super kick, man. Oh, man. See, this is what I'm talking about. Bro, I am not going to be able... What if, I can't even see my nigga chill. Bro, how we going to defend it? How we going to win this shit, bro? What? Come on. Come on. Hey, yo. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, man. Come on. Oh, oh. Get your bitch ass home, boy. Oh, there we go. That's one count. That's... Oh, my goodness, bro. All the damn time. Oh, oh, oh. There we go. There we go. One, two. Oh, that was a two count. Bro, I was about to go for a three. That would have been perfect, too, because the referee wasn't even looking. I mean, no one was even looking at me, bro. So it's like, that would have been perfect as fuck. What the fuck? What is all this submission bullshit, man? Oh, got him in a cripple crossface. Oh, man, he kicked out. I mean, he fucking left out the submission. Watch out, watch out. Oh. Oh! Got me in a crucifix, man. What was that? God damn. Oh, alright. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, he's going. One. How does that a one count, bro? Oh, oh. Oh, come on, bro. Why are they all going on my side as soon as I want to go for the count, bro? Oh, my goodness, bro. Watch out. Oh. Oh, what? Man, come on. I keep botching, bro. Hold on. Never mind. Oh, shit. Oh, dropkick, bro. I didn't even mean to do all that. Oh, super kick. Come on. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, what the fuck? Hey, gorilla press slam on that. Oh, what the fuck? Whoa, somebody got injured. I hope that wasn't me. Oh, I hope that wasn't me. No, that's not me. That wasn't me. Somebody tapped out. Watch out. Somebody got injured, bro. Oh. Oh. Oh! Come on. Ooh. Belly to belly slam suplex. One. Oh, come on. Oh. Oh. Oh! One. Two. Oh! Oh, what the fuck? How, bro? I just beat all of y'all. Hey, yo, what the fuck? Hey, what happened to my character, bro? I'm about to fall down. Oh, shit. That nigga flew out the ring. Bruh, how did he count the pin right in front of everyone, bro? That's how you know how golden I am at this game. How the fuck did I beat everyone? How the fuck did I pin someone in front of all the other competitors? Everyone was looking at me, and no one thought of kicking me, nothing like that. That's how you know, man. I didn't even think I was gonna win that shit, honestly. I was like, bro, all these people in this damn match, like, what the fuck? That's how you know, bro. Why can't I just be champion already? I want to be world champion, not goddamn super junior champ. Like, what the fuck, man? Score bends. That shit was fun, though. Y'all can't lie to me. $6,000. Okay. Cast. Damn, 7 weeks? God damn, my guy. The hell got into you? Ron Pippen. That's Roddy Piper. Rest in peace, by the way. Kurt Angle, skillful wrestler. Alright, bro. Let me see if I can do this shit real quick. Oh. Fuck you then, bro. I'm gonna end this episode right after this one, man. It's just like... Bro, this man's slapping his face, bro. No. I can't even take it serious already. Oh, we got Thunderliger, for sure. Thunderliger, you already know. This is for charity, bro. Like, I'm about to beat your ass for charity, man. And then you're gonna need therapy. Yeah, I made that rhyme. Yeah. But anyway, let's see what's gonna happen. Legend Killer and I are here for more than just another wrestling match. This is a special charity event that will raise money for good causes all over the world. Those in attendance have already done their bit by showing up, but so give yourselves a round of applause. But those watching this at home need to get out there, mobile, or jump online and pledge a donation right now. Oh, Legend. Don't be a bot, bro. Don't be a bot. Hey, nigga, I didn't even start. Wait, I didn't even start, bro. Bitch. Oh, dropkick. What are you talking about? Nigga, drop me to the floor and shit. Oh, shit. Oh, a 450 splash. And I just broke the steel chair like that as well. Holy shit, bro. That was lame as fuck, bro. Man, move. Oh, dropkick. Right to your hump. What do you say that name, bro? I don't even know how to say that name. Hold on. Oh, zigzag. There we go. Top rope. Oh, I think it was a moontop. I don't know what the fuck that was. Bro. They chanting PZW. Oh, belly to belly suplex. Oh, 450 splash, 450 splash. All right, here we go. Legend Killer coming up with the... Oh, X-Factor. And here we go. He goes Legend Killer. Oh. Killer's face buster, man. Oh, my goodness. And that's going to do it for this match, man. Oh, my goodness, bro. All the fucking time, bro. Watch out. Let me see. I got you. All right. Man, y'all some bitches, man. Oh, super kick. Come on. Alright, we gonna do it again. Watch out, top rope, man. I'm about to hit it from the top rope. Ooh, shit. Man, can you go out the top rope, bro? Oh. 450 splash on Ryohama, man. That, there we go. Top rope. Ooh. Somersault, I think. I don't know what that move is called, bro. I keep forgetting my wrestling move, man. I gotta watch WWE more again. And as you see, I won the damn match, man. Don't play with me. Why would you wanna play with me, man? Why? You gonna get your ass beat, bro. Like, y'all learn this shit every single day, man. That was too easy, bro. That was too easy, man. He's upset that he wasn't tagged in the match. Okay. Wack Oz. Andy Sun. Oh my god. Sexy him against this nigga, bro. Anyway, y'all, that's gonna be it for this episode, man. The reason why I didn't do as much message as I usually do is because I'm kind of tired right now. You know what I'm saying? And I gotta edit this video right after, so you know that makes more like I gotta set my energy up, man. I'm sorry for not giving you a long gameplay this today, y'all. I'm sorry, you know what I'm saying? But I gave y'all content enough last week, man. I gave y'all over an hour of gameplay last weekend, man. On New Year's, man. I gave you Roblox, School Days, and Hard Time. So y'all better not be complaining about me not giving y'all enough time anyway, so. But with that being said, y'all, I appreciate every single one of y'all, man. I love y'all. This is pretty fun today, man. I'm surprised I won the five-way match, bro. But y'all seen the matches was pretty short, man. Like I wasn't really doing much. That shit was funny though. Like, oh my goodness, man. Oh, and I just realized, Matt Dickey's new game is actually dropping on Monday. Now, I know, I'm really, like, in the M. Dickey game community, but I don't know any information about, like, I don't know any information about if it's gonna drop on iOS or Android or any of that shit. I do know it's dropping this Monday on Nintendo Switch, so if you have a Nintendo Switch, make sure you cop Matt Dickey's new game, Wrestling Empire, in stores this Monday, man. And I don't have a Switch right now. I actually sold my shit a year ago. Yo, don't ask why. Yo, but hopefully it drops on iOS, man, because I play on iOS. I'm playing right now on iOS, you know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna be straight up with y'all right now. If it drops on iOS, I would no longer be playing this game on my channel. Reason due to being Wrestling Empire is supposed, it's gonna be basically Wrestling Revolution 3D, but it's gonna be like a way better version. And there's no point of me playing this, you know what I'm saying, when there's gonna be that version out, like a way better one, you know what I'm saying. I'm sure there's gonna be really good updates in that game, and I can't wait, man. I wouldn't bother waiting a couple months. Like, I wouldn't be surprised if I had to wait till springtime to get the iOS version. That's cool, but as long as it gets ported to iOS, bro, like I don't know. Cause like, I don't want to raise money for a fucking, like, I don't want to, not raise money, I don't want to invest in Nintendo Switch, alright, and then, like, I'm have to figure out, like, how to screen record it, all this, like, I don't want to know how to do all that. I wouldn't bother, man. I just want to play on my phone, on the go, you know what I'm saying, like, simple shit, you know. But, I'm excited, man. I can't wait to see first day gameplay, man. I really hope it drops on Monday, man. Cause I like on like iOS as well. Cause you know some games be going to Nintendo Switch, Android, iOS. Like, I want to do all that, bro. I really can't wait, man. I really can't wait. But that being said, I love y'all. Stay positive, man. And I'll see y'all next week, man, with way more uploads, man. I'm gonna try to get like 5 uploads at least 5 uploads next week. Like I said, this in the past, and I'm gonna say it again. You should always expect at least 3 uploads on my channel, 3 uploads a week. So I met the requirement this week. Okay, but y'all should always expect 3 uploads. If there's not 3 uploads, I will let y'all know. Like I will explain to y'all why that wasn't met, you know what I'm saying? Like, maybe I was busy, you know, whatever, man. I'll let y'all know. But yeah, 3 uploads this week, pretty decent. And yeah, we're gonna end it right there, man. With that being said, stay in the zone, the killer zone.
Is that I just got these brand new headphones, and I tested it on my tablet, which is what I'm recording with right now, and they're actually really good. The sound is really good. I can listen to Playboi Carti's new album, Whole Lotta Red, which is fire, by the way. Yeah, I really like them. All right, guys.